My passion for science is my belief that it is the answer to our future. It's the optimistic answer. It is the solution to the everyday problems and to the most complex society problems. So we really think about our audience, whether it's young kids or whether it's adults, parents, teachers. We really try to shape whatever it is that we want to do with them based on what they would be interested in, and then just lift up the understanding from there.